The problem with their healers last night is they were not keeping the DPS topped off, so like it's the lightest hit that's killing them. You know? It's fucking pathetic. It's like, what the fuck? Really? You're dying to fucking Invisible Panic? You ever heard of fucking effective healing? Something? And then, we had that Dark Knight too that was in. Remember that Dark Knight? There's your long way. The warrior was flying. Fly, warrior, fly. Oh shit. Oh, my fault. Oh my god, and one of these friends actually had a healer. They get nothing but DPS. They were installed. They get nothing but DPS and fucking cards. It's so bad. I was like, I actually was like, what the fuck are you doing? Get out now. Program off. Spread. In fat. Out, out. Got a pretty high gift. I just saw it. I don't have this major power. Really, it's just picking up. But, you know, two of my team warriors don't believe in reprisal. I don't need reprisal, we'll just keep it off. Oh my god, they put in the bad place. The female got put here. Get long ways with her, like right here. That's funny, you guys can do it though. That is good. One of the other captains should give what they need. Come on, give me the stats so I can stack them right. Damn it. Take the pink one away from her. Take the pink one away. Further out. Further out. Alright, get over here in front. She's already here. Yeah. get like right here, like this, and that way I can knock him down. I should get the guy. Yes. The guy. That really needs to die almost every really fucking time. I this. Do not go for well on those personal ladies. Oh, the healer, the other healer didn't ever attack at all. Good luck, Chris. Get ONG and one of the shafts. Roll on both. Good luck.